What's in this plastic bag? Well, I'm glad you asked, because it's my tip. My tip to ensure that you are going to have delicious tomatoes from your garden this season. Do you anxiously await the first tomatoes of the season? At my house, we do. We love fresh tomatoes from the garden. But one of the things that can surely ruin your tomato harvest is something called blossom end rot. And today I want to share with you my tip for protecting your plants from blossom end rot. In this bag, I have 8 eggshells. I was making an egg bake recently this week, and I saved the eggshells, rinsed them, dried them on a paper towel, and then put them in this bag and crushed them up with a rolling pin. If you think to prepare your eggshells very early in the season, late winter, very early spring, you can then take these crushed up eggshells into your garden and sprinkle them around and give them some time to decompose. But if you haven't planned well in advance, you're going to want to take this next step. If you have a coffee grinder or a spice grinder, it's perfect for the amount of eggs that I'm going to use for my garden. If you have a larger garden and you need to have more eggs, you may want to use a blender or even a food processor. Just pour your crushed eggshells into your grinder. These 8 are going to fit perfectly in this grinder. And grind into a fine consistency that you can sprinkle around your tomato plants.